The tropics are rather inactive across the western side of the Atlantic and the Caribbean and the Gulf of Mexico. There is a flare-up that's a little bit southeast of Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. A very minor amount of potential development with that, but that's an area that's likely to drift to the north and move on shore, and it's not going to be any kind of major hassle for us. Also, a couple waves of moisture in the far western side of the Caribbean